OMG, it's Ashley again.
Subscribe. I stick to the block.
I actually really think I'm tired of.
Hey you, welcome back to a new day. I'm trying this thing where like I just vlog every day, just random days in my life. So I'm going to school today. I don't have the energy to make my hair, so I just put it in the top hat because it's easy and less stressful. So I'm going to catch up with you guys when I come back from school. I can't pretend it,
can't pretend, oh no. This is one of my shirts. Let me just. This is one of my shirts.
This is how we are.
Other shirt, you know, okay. This is the last shirt.
So guys, I'm just going to go on and edit my video. So I edit when I'm done reading, like when I have break, I just use that break to edit.
Welcome to a new vlog. Yesterday's vlog I didn't successfully complete it because I just forgot about vlogging. So for today I just started class, I'm done everything, I've had my bath and I just ran away to come and update you guys. And then basically today I'm just going to be having classes. This is the start of the new school week, so you know the stress has begun, everything. It's so tiring, oh my goodness. But then guess what, I'm gonna become a doctor. I hope you guys are doing great. I'm going to be showing you guys the first day, my last semester for like basic science. If you guys don't mind, let's go. What I fall into, room still spinning with my eyes on you. Need another minute, what I fall into. Think it's you, yeah. And I've been losing sleep when I lay with you. Hi guys, I'm off to check out these nails. Need a minute, goddamn. I just need a minute, guy. Gave me a chance to say, look. So guys, I just got back from my new apartment. You can see my nails are normal now. How much can you cut? So today we went to get the remaining stuff that we couldn't get for grocery shopping, and this garlic, sorry, is ginger. I said garlic, let me drop my camera. This is $5. $5. I normally buy just this for $5 in Dominica, but today the woman gave me this for $5. How cool is that? Pepper, tomato. I love pineapples. I got pineapples. Yeah, that's basically it for my little mini food haul. I actually really think I'm tired of online school. It's just not convenient anymore. I'm just studying for my exams in July or August, but I still have classes and then it's still online. My second year of medical school was online.
Online.
But guess what? You know, I gotta study, you know, so you can call me Dr. Ashley.
Guys, I just received a very good. Let me even just tell you the backstory. So yesterday was not really like a good day for me. So let's say today is Tuesday and yesterday was Monday. Monday was not a good day for me. Mostly because I just had a breakdown. Today and I woke up to a very good email. Like, you guys, a brand is going to sponsor my video. A brand is going to sponsor my next, okay, not my next video, some videos to come. I just count this as one of my blessings on God, like you guys, I'm super amazed. I just really think that I'm just so happy, and I really thank you guys for engaging my videos and watching my videos, because it wouldn't be possible without you guys. I really appreciate you. I thank you. Let's go and see Walden.
Walden is sleeping, guys.
Walden. Say hi to Sleepy Walden. Walden, you're sleeping. Say hi. Hi from Sleepy Walden.
Let's go. You see how much she's having.
Guys, right now I'm trying to blend everything. This is tomato. This is ginger. And I'm about to blend pepper. So, boom.
That's hot pepper. This is a lot of hot pepper. If I just open this thing now, maybe I'll sneeze. So I'll just open here and let it cool out.
Guys, I feel like making sorrel. Sorrel is zobo. For like Nigerians.
Well then, can you pronounce that thing? It's surreal, right? Surreal, not surreal. Surreal.
I don't want to waste my pineapple, so I will cut the pineapple and use the back. This pepper is getting to me here.
I'm trying to just blend all these things so I can put it in the freezer. That's all. I'm just going to put this in the freezer. When I want to use it, I'll just blend this. I just put it in the freezer and the other things I blend. Give me on your good side, baby, with your angle. Now it's just a good time. I think the best way to package this pepper, it's for me to wear face mask. I need face mask. ASAP. Let's get a face mask. Guys, I'm extra like that because this pepper is so hot. I'm going to be making surreal. I'll just show you guys how I make my own surreal. You know, I wish you could drink it through the video, but don't worry. If you subscribe, I'll give you small juice. Juice for the OGs. Body has a mental issue, which is being annoying. I forgot.
from my hair. Okay, now I look like a potato ball. This is surreal. This is surreal. They have the fresh one and they have the dry one. Fresh one is not as pigmented as the dry one, so I prefer the dry one. So yes, we're about to make surreal. Let's get into it. Give me your good side, baby, with your angle. Know it's a good time, tell me what you take. Who's reading now? Give me on your good side, baby, with your angle. Know it's just a good time, tell me what's your table. Numbers on a napkin, you'll be going lap down. In a set, one set, high tap dance. Been about the bands. Best stage, meet the band. Press pass, head on my chest. I never mess in, I never mess, but I still mess up.